Hi there, welcome to What Is It Wednesday. This week's question is, what is the desired percentage of agreement for interobserver agreement? The answer is 80% or more. So IOA refers to the degree to which two or more independent observers report the same thing after measuring the same behavior at the same time. What IOA does is it helps increase the believability of our data. It also helps us to determine the competence of new observers or to ensure that the operational definition that we've written is clear enough to measure the behavior. And of course, it more importantly, helps us to see whether or not any behavior change is the product of the intervention or any lack thereof is the product of the intervention. There are a few rules that you should know about IOA. First and foremost, that all the observers have to use the same measurement system. Also, those same observers have to measure the same event. They've also got to be independent of each other. They can't be interacting while they're collecting that data. That's sort of, it's a little counterintuitive to the whole idea. IOA should be measured for a minimum of 20% of all behavioral sessions, and for the believability to be super believable, the closer to 100% agreement, the better. So minimum of 80%, but obviously believability increases as you get closer to 100%. I hope that helps, and I will see you next time.